Welcome back to Easy Car Care and welcome to Quick Tip Tuesday, where today we are going to be looking very briefly at the Easy Car Care ceramic wax. So question number one we're going to answer is what's actually in your jar. So in the base of the wax you've got a combination of both T1 carnauba as well as microcrystallites. Now you've also got a number of polymers, synthetics and SiO2 in there as well. The end goal is obviously we want to make sure that we're leaving a nice protective layer on the car, it's looking nice and glossy by the end of it. You're also going to get water sheeting nicely as well as beading perfectly on the car. So we'll actually go and get some footage of this in use. We'll catch up with Robert at the end of the video as well. Rob details all day every day, he does a lot of work here as well, so he'll be able to give us his top three tips on how he would use this to get the best results just from his experience and time actually using the wax himself. Before I'm now joined by Rob, who's going to come into shot. So Rob is a detailing expert as such. Rob has been detailing for a number of years, uses this stuff on a regular basis. So what sort of would you give the guys at home as maybe say your top three tips on how to get the potential out of it?
I'd start off mainly you don't need to use a lot of it, like a little goes a long way.
Yeah,
like,
so
the more that you put on, you're going to get the same effect by putting a little amount on.
So believe it or not, in your 50ml tub you can actually get 4 cars worth of ceramic wax out of. So again, as Rob said, you don't need to sort of over egg the pudding with it. Anything else? So tip two,
I'd probably just do 2 coats just to make sure you get all the surface area covered.
So what's your process then? So you'd apply your wax, buff it off, and then would you go straight back into it again?
I'd give it like say an hour, 60 minutes, and then let that one obviously cure, set, and then I'd give it another coat on top. But
yeah,
it's personal preference, it's what you like to do and what you're comfortable with doing.
And then point three?
Point three would just literally be like how you apply it, personal preference again is how you want to apply it. I do circular motions just for the sheer fact, like how it applies to the pad. If you're going up and down, you'll get uneven patches in the protection coat.
Okay.
Whereas if you're doing circular motions, you get an even coverage across all of it.
Fair enough. So there you have it, Rob's top three tips. Again, Rob's been detailing for a very, very long time and has got a lot of experience with this particular wax, so probably one of the best people to give a little bit of advice for us there. Other than that, in terms of the product itself and how it comes to you, you can buy it in a 50 or a 200ml. I think the 50 is £12.50 and the 200 is around about £40. You've then got up to 8 months protection on a really well-maintained car. So again, if you are maintaining the car well enough, for your £12, that's gonna last you 8 months. It's ridiculous value for money. So other than that, we'll leave the video there. Thank you very much for watching. Make sure you like and subscribe to the channel. If you've got any questions at all or any feedback on the video, make sure you leave them in the comment section below. And other than that, we'll see you on the next video. Thank you for watching.